pain is passed down from father to son and son to son. We have to, as black men, be mindful of that. Sometimes it's unfair, and sometimes we take it out on those we love. And I'm guilty of that frustration that we all have. But we have a responsibility and a duty to be fathers, not to just make babies, but to be real fathers. And you can't expect any good to come to you if you don't visit any good on your son or your daughter.
This letter goes to my pops. I just want to thank you for everything that I'm not. You ran me off the corner and then gave me the lessons. Now I got my own sons and I gotta protect them from all the wild shit, from all the foul shit. I float the wing of hockey and that's when I get nostalgic. To all the boys in our hood, you was furious styles. Fill the voids of the youngins that lack dads. You never quit, you never folded when shit got that bad. Even addicted being down on crack bad. You got up, taught me how to fall and get back. Something I appreciate, never forget that. The times you wore Chuck so I can walk around in Jordans. Now it's so important that I can go pay it forward and pass the torch to the one that come after me and watch Josh strive for masteries.
Truth of the matter is, I mean, he's helped me out a great deal. I asked him for advice, he'd give me advice straight from his heart. That relationship has meant everything to me. But we can talk about anything that related to life. And we, as we grow up in life, rarely have friends that we can have conversations like that.
This letter goes to my dad. Your influence in my life is the best that I ever had. You taught me how to dribble a little and how to jab. Show me everything with value, don't come with a tab, and I appreciate it. Can't wait for one of us to blow so I can say we made it. Didn't have a street life, that's the path you created. And our paths related. Look how far we both came, and this path's the greatest. And I thank God for your wisdom and knowledge. Even the little things you did helped me focus in college. Got my head in the books, it was there when you looked. And I promise with my drive, nobody can stop it. When you pass the torch, I'ma carry it all. Ain't never question, ain't no way I'ma fall. I'm getting comfortable. Take over and hold it down, that's what I wanna do. Just some reasons I'm looking up to you.